that was some show you put on. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. Fucking Peggy's are putting the screws on everyone around. You know, it might be worth your time to go talk with Nick. See how he's doing. He ain't the sharpest tool, but his heart's in the right place. Hell, maybe he'll let you fly his plane. Ryan Sun's Aviation. It's just down the road. You can't miss it.
I learned how to cook during my time in the mountains of South America. My team dropped in 2 hours before sunrise. Knives only. Orders were to go house to house and take out everyone connected to this cartel. It was payback for, well, sorry. I don't know if that's been officially declassified yet. Forget what I said. I was talking about a movie.
Ma taught me how to hunt when I was 9.
Where'd you learn to shoot like that? You know, you might be able to help me out with something. I found out them goddamn Peggies are storing ammonium nitrate in a few of them silos around here. You know, the good stuff. So my idea is to take my plane, drop a couple bombs on them, and kaboom! Except my wife is all, "You're an idiot. You're gonna get yourself killed. Your daughter's gonna grow up fatherless. Blah, 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 blah." That's where you come in. You take my plane, you drop the bombs, I don't have to sleep on the couch anymore. Everyone wins. The plane's parked down at Gunner's Landing. Careful not to scratch her up.
Do you think I have a death wish? You this big... doing what you're doing.
Rumor has it the cult took over Sunrise Farm. I guess they must really enjoy it.
Hey, man.
You helping the resistance?
Something's got Eden's Gate more riled up than usual.
Thank you.